with a developing and highly unusual story this morning.
Yeah, Elk Grove Police and the Highway Patrol have spent the last couple of hours trying to wrangle a cow, literally. Brian Hickey has been following it all morning. Brian?
Yeah, we're out here in the middle of a Caltrans work yard, and you can see behind me here the trailers that they have set up here. They've made a makeshift corral along the fence line here. And for now, they have this cow corralled back in the corner, back in those oak trees there. You can't see her in this picture, but we sure saw her this morning. Take a look at some of this video. This cow, at one point, was out on northbound 99, then across Stockton Boulevard, then over into a shopping center. If you know where Soccer City is, many of you do out here off of Elk Grove Boulevard. Well, they had her in that shopping center for a while. Looked like they almost had her corralled, and then she started charging the rancher that was trying to get her into the trailer. She's already charged a couple of CHP officers, an Elk Grove officer, and has pretty much sent everyone running. This cow definitely has a mind of her own this morning, and she does not want to go into one of those trailers. One of the ranchers theory is that she's likely looking for her calf, and that is why she's agitated and has went out on the look this morning as she got out of her fence. So the good news right now, there's really no chance of her getting on to northbound 99 as she is now corralled in this Caltrans work yard. But getting her into the trailer, well, that's another story. And now by daylight, they're hoping to get some horses out here and use them to try to get her into the trailer. They tried her with the ATV, but she charged that guy as well. So certainly quite a situation here, but unfortunately not much of a threat on the highway anymore. Send it back to you guys.
Yeah, and even 20 minutes ago, and it was still dark, you know, this giant black animal.
Yeah, jet black cow. Yeah, nothing at all. All right. Thank you, Brian, so much for the update.